Hey friends, welcome to day two of our booty and gut challenge. Today is super simple. I'm gonna get my plank right too. I'm gonna figure out how to do my timing because I actually just used my phone, so that might be interesting trying to get that to work. But all right, you guys, so today we have 15 squats. And remember, the modifications, don't go down as low. If you feel any pain in your knees, come up higher. Don't go down too low. Go down as low as you can go. Again, you're only competing with yourself, okay? And then we're gonna do a 35-second plank. And the modification is on your knees, or if you can be on your feet, be on your feet. And then the bonus round is going to be 15 sit-ups. You can do just traditional sit-ups, or we can just do, I'll show you a couple different core moves each time. Again, you can do the straight sit-ups if you want, and that's a bonus. Or you can follow what I'm doing. And just remember, you can pick one of these, you can pick two of these, you can pick all three of these short moves to do. You just do you, because guys, we're not trying to shoot for perfection. We just want to get started. We want to create the healthy habit of exercise so we can honor our heart and our body. There's a big difference when we can honor both of those, right? We're not just gonna try to strong arm our heart to do something or our body to do something that both our heart and body don't resonate with it, all right? We wanna honor the both together with the Lord is always the best way to roll. So I have my mat ready. I have this new thing I'm trying out. I hope it works. It likes to do, it's supposed to follow me when I move, and I hope it actually does. So far, so good. Hey there, Jerry, how are you? All right, so today, now for the squats, guys, I'm not doing anything crazy. Can I get my camera to follow me? I'm just going to do straight squats, okay? At some point, I'm gonna add some weights. I'm gonna do different variations. Today's only day two. I'm keeping it super simple, and my lighting is not great, so I apologize for that. So have your feet a little bit more than hip width, and we're gonna do the squat. Now for the squat, you're gonna like sit down in a chair. You're not gonna let your legs go in, keep them stable, and you're just gonna sit back like you're sitting down on a chair. Here's my chair, boop, I'm sitting down in my chair. That's the squat. You can go as low as you can go, or if you wanna modify it, just go down a little bit so you have no pain in your knees, okay? 15, here we go. One, squeeze at the top. Two, squeeze at the top. Three, squeeze at the top. Four, five, squeeze hard. Six, seven, eight. Oh, there's my camera. Nine, 10, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, that's it for that one. Next is a 35 seconds. Let's see if I can get this to work. I've never tried this before, so I'm not even sure how it works. I can get a timer to work on here. All right, see if I can do it. I don't know, you guys. I never tried to use my little Fitbit. Oh boy, okay. Guys, I'm gonna wing it today. I can't get my Fitbit to give me my timer. So 35 seconds, it's 8:56 now. Can you guys see me for your plank? Remember, you can be on your knees just like this for your plank, okay, on your knees. Or if you can be up on your feet, that's fine. Make sure that you don't have your tushy in the air, okay? We are on the clock now for 35 seconds. Which is gonna be really hard for me to tell. I'm gonna have to wing it. So I'm using my phone today. Anyone have a timer? My Fitbit won't let me do it. My old Fitbit used to work. Hang in there, guys. And you can do a max. Go for as long as you can go, or you can go just 35 seconds, okay? Nice. Okay. Time. All right, how did that feel? Did you feel that one? All right, now, bonus round. Oh, I need this. Bonus round, you guys. We're just going to do a super simple. Again, I have my phone, so I hope you can see me okay. We're going to do a super, super simple, not a traditional sit-up. We're just going to do our uppers. And when you do your abs, you want to do your uppers first because otherwise you tend to use your uppers for your lower abs. So lay back. Hopefully you can see me okay. Oh, my phone's being crazy. All right, I have this little automatic thing that's moving. So I can get it to move. Come back over here. Thank you, phone. All right, you guys. I'm just going to do this one. You can have your legs just like this. If it's this is too hard, you can put your feet down, okay? And my thing is not showing that. It's only showing my feet. Oh, my word. This camera. Okay, here we go. I'm just going to squat. Look at that. Just reach up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, don't hold your breath, keep breathing, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, that's it. How fast was that, huh? Mental note, don't use your phone to record the challenges because it doesn't get all of me. Hopefully you guys got it. Hey Tracy, how are you? Hopefully you guys got the gist of the challenge. That's it for today, you guys. It's so short. It's only Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 3 days a week. Super simple, 3 super simple moves. You don't have to do an hour workout, you guys. You don't have to do crazy weightlifting or crazy cardio and all these things. You just start. Everyone needs to start somewhere. And I always say something is always better than nothing. So just get started today. Just do this little mini challenge with me this month. The next one's gonna be Friday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And Friday will be 20 squats, a 40 second plank, and 20 sit-ups. So you got this. I believe in you. I hope that you believe in you too. Bless you guys. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.